He could have got killed.
It happens, but it's not best for you, guys, because then it's trouble.
I'll tell you like this. If I find one of my bitches fucking with a slob, I'm a fucking slob. I might kill her right then and there.
Oh, that's allowed to write notes.
Depending on how we feel about her.
If
she got some stripes or she got some stars, then we ain't gonna kill her. Which beat the bitch up and the homie's a gang raper. Other than that, we let the bitch slide to her, get out the hood.
So you these guys are weird.
The situation exists now between Latinos, say, and the black gangs in general.
Like in the east side, it gets a whole lot harder. It's always constant. Let's shit, I'm black and I'm Hispanic. It has nothing to do with it. Your gang related just happens to do with your skin tone.
Just jamming lad.
Throughout the streets, everybody has control of the drugs and the guns. And
he looks like a spur.
You know, control is the dollar king. Yeah, pretty much. I think there's enough. There's money and murder.